competitor. Some might even call him arrogant. I go so far as to say downright cocky. AJ doesn't think there's anyone in the world who's even as talented as him.
You're probably right about
that. No way.
An early pin attempt. Second, he might be finding a submission. Putting that chain.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
A single leg camel kick to the great counter.
From behind.
To the arm. Terrible. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
AJ Styles always comes prepared to his matchups with a clear strategy in mind. Corey, what's the counter strategy against a mastermind opponent?
You have to make AJ's plan ineffective by disrupting it. Whether you do it by using brand new moves he won't have scouted or just being a general nuisance in the ring, do whatever it takes. Just don't let things go according to AJ's plan.
Well, I think we know what's coming next.
Corks a thunderous chop.
DDT.
Oh, treading all over there. What a kick. Into the cover. Kicks out in a pinfall attempt.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh my God!
And Biggie clearly wasn't the aggressor on that exchange.
Yeah, that should serve as a good confidence boost for Styles.
Ring's locked. And shoulders are down. Only a one count before the kick out.
Kicking out there really is.
And look at this now. Tension's coming in this move.
Camel touches him.
Look at the torque. AJ Styles is in trouble. And Styles now is in a very quickly counters. Brain Buster! No! Oh, let him break his arm. Vicious.
He's got him down. Is this it?
A kick out. You can see the frustration starting to build.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
AJ Styles rolls through. And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
This is not going to end well.
Lowered down.
This could do it. Kicks out.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
Now that's how it's done when you're a powerhouse like Big E.
All power, all dominance, all Big E.
Yeah. AJ capitalizes on that misstep.
Big E able to avoid impact.